The hour for which people have been waiting for centuries. Centuries.
Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Ockage, the Shadow King. I'm Shin0585. Back where we left off last time. Sorry about the abrupt ending, I just really wanted to end the video. But apparently we turned into a ghost. As you can tell from my see-through body, look at that. So, I'm gonna use this opportunity to, actually just look around. You know, just look around for gears. I could not find save points for the life of me. That's pretty much it. I kind of want to just explore, like, the snowy... Oh, there's the carnival. Alright, the carnival is down here next to, That's where we need to go. We need to go to the carnival, so let's not go there. Let's avoid going there, and let's just look around, because, apparently in this state, ghosts don't, attack you. So we have free roaming abilities. Hopefully I can still, like, interact with items. I believe I do. I can open doors and stuff. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. That's nothing. There's the door to the snow place, which I'm gonna explore the snow place. But I remember there was, like, gears here. I think there was one here. Oh, see? See, look at that. Look at that. I got a tiny gear. Can I get another one if I just walk back? See, so that's what I'm gonna look for this episode. I'll spend like a good 10 minutes, maybe even longer, just looking for stuff, you know, really want to take advantage of this, not getting attacked thing. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So optimal strats. I feel like this is a very optimal strat, so, I don't know, if you're using this as a walkthrough, I guess this will work out. Oh, you can't just walk through the light, you have to hit X. So yeah guys, I hope you are enjoying the triumphant return of Ockage. I know I am. Oh my god, I love this game. This game just speaks to me, you know? Like, it's just one of those games that's just like, it is just right down my alley of just game I like. So, it's so good. It has that, you know, classic PlayStation 2 RPG feel. It's funny, it's out there, it's a little ridiculous, but that's always good. That is always a good thing. Look at this. Oh my god, it's like I'm using a walkthrough. I swear I'm not using a walkthrough, though. If you think I'm using one, I'm not. I'm just getting super lucky right now. I do remember you need the tiny gears to make, like, the gear sword, which is, like, the best sword in the game. So, that is what I'm gonna be doing. So hopefully I can get all of them. Ooh, where's this lead? This looks like a secret. This looks like a secret. Looks like a secret. Is it? I guess not. And again, and for the tiny gears, you actually just have to walk into it to activate it and not hit X, so I'm gonna just be walking around everywhere. Boop, boo-doo-doo. But at least we get some super... I'm so good. I am so good at what I do. Professional Let's Player over here. There's a treasure... Did I get that? Now's the perfect time to get it, though. Because, again, we would have been just mauled by ghosts by now. Oh my, tiny gear. Yes. I wonder how many I need to find. I think 10? 10 maybe? I want to say 10. And another part of me wants to say 30. And if we need 30 gears, I'm gonna cry. Oh man, maybe we'll get all 30 gears. Who knows? Oh man. I want to say 10. How many do I have? Oh, I have 8. Tiny gears scattered everywhere. There's lots to collect. Okay, so I'm going to assume there's more than 10. Hopefully we only need 10 to kind of get that, that Mega Sword, Omega Sword, the Gear Sword. I think that's what it's called. See, look how cool this is. Look at that. That is super cool. What does this sign say? Nothing really. Oh man, I love this game. I love this game. Ah, so good. I'm happy I'm playing it again. I'm happy I can like record it really well too. So I hope you all are enjoying this recording. Look at that water. Look at that beautiful water. God, video games do not have to look any better than this. You know, I would rather a game have more style in its graphics than like, oh, this looks real, you know? Like, yo, you made a Tim Burton game? Whoa! This is something. I need to do something with this. Okay, maybe this house will have the answers. Nah, it's just some creepy looking house. I am trying to hit X on everything. No. No, it's just some little house. It's pretty cool. No, but that snowman. Alright, listen, we're gonna need to stop the Let's Play right here. And the next 80 videos is just gonna be on figuring out what to do with this guy. Okay, is there a place that needs a snowman? Whoa! Look at these footprints! Whoa, where do these lead? Oh, this is awesome! Oh, did like a giant like kick in the gate? Is that what happened? Cause that the footprints lead straight to a gate. Oh man, this is like Dark Soul lore. Oh man. Oh, I'm just finding out so much about this game right now. Okay, I gotta start writing some, like, wiki lore for, Ockage. Is there no tiny gear here? This would be the perfect place to put one. And I can't jump or anything. Or can I? Nope. Oh, wait! Wait, that big snowman probably goes with the small snowman. Oh, what does the sign say? Okay, let me try bringing the big snowman here. If I can find where I live. Oh, there he is. See, this is what video games should be about. Just doing stupid crap and trying to figure stuff out. Come on, this thing's hard to push. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're almost there. There we go. Slow and steady wins the race. There's like a glitch. Like, did they just not put like the right collision detection on this or something? Alright, there's like a space here. There's like a space at the end. That looks like it could fit a giant snowman. Did I do it? Did I win? What about here? Cause that snowman's all messed up, so. This is gonna bother me, guys. It's gonna bother me. But, oh, and we're already at 10 minutes? God, I spent 10 minutes of just dicking around, not doing anything. But this is like the best video. This is the best video by far. By far. Okay, let's just continue to look here for tiny gears. I don't believe I did. Maybe this will be like a super long video, like a 20-minute one. Just looking for gears. Oh, yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. So good. So good. So good, guys. Really want to find out what happened with this woman. I wonder what happened to Big Bill, though. He just kind of jumped in a river. Uh-oh. Someone's beeping their horn. What to do now? Okay, I'm sufficiently explored. No, I haven't. I haven't went through the gate. God damn it, that's all around the side. 20-minute video, guys. 20 minutes. 20 minutes. We would have went, got, ooh, what's this? Okay, I can officially play this game forever. Oh, there's like a secret ramp. Secret ramp, guys. Look at that. Oh, that leads to the treasure. Freaking brilliant. Just brilliant. There's no tiny gear here? This looks like a place there should be a tiny gear. I guess I gotta walk back though, but. Oh man, this, I don't know if you guys are enjoying this video, but like, me as a player, goddamn, this is like the best thing ever. I should make more RPGs where you just walk around. I feel like that's every video game nowadays. You know, just walking in general is terrible. Especially in games. I'm gonna figure out what to do with that snowman, though. That might be like an entire bonus video of just snowman sleuthing. I don't know. Just figuring out how to snowman. Okay, they usually like putting like tiny gears at like the edges. Like little edges of the map. So, oh, that town. Oh, look at that. See, I know how this game works. I know how it thinks, man. I know how it thinks. I'm in the developer's heads. That's a cool looking town though. Oh, I wanna go there. I've never been this far in this game, guys. Never. This is like a completely new experience for me. And completely blind from now on. Dot dot dot. May I come in? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. KT, I'll open the gate for you anytime. Whoa, whoa, I think I did what I had to do. I accidentally did what I was supposed to do. Okay, can I immediately run out and pretend like this never happened? Can I immediately run out and pretend like this never happened? That's just ominous. Look at that. Whoa. I feel uncomfortable. I don't feel safe anymore, guys. Oh, is this a whole town of ghosts? Are no longer noticed. You are an exception. Okay, we can get into town now. Okay, guys. Okay, I'm actually gonna leave because I think we have to go to the circus or something. But Oh man, there's so much to do. Okay, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Actually, no. I'm gonna look over here for a tiny year. Okay, there's nothing. No, let's keep looking. OCD kicking in. Okay, guys, next video, I'm gonna go back to the circus, because I remember that one guy saying, we need to head back to the circus with the Rat Evil King or whatever. I'm gonna try to hit the circus real quick. And then we'll go back into this ghost town. So, okay, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I will see you guys next video. And it's End Slate time. So, see you later. Welcome to End Slate, guys. Yeah, the pre-recorded End Slate. That's going to be the same for every video. This is just pre-recorded. So, it's going to be the same every video. But thank you very much for watching till the end. I hope the video was good. I hope you liked it. I hope something good happened. Hopefully, I don't know, it might have sucked, I don't know, again, don't even know what the episode it is, this is just the pre-recorded End Slate, but anyway, thank you guys for watching till the end, and, if you want to see more, Akage the Shadow King, the playlist is right there on screen, click it, and click the link, and it'll take you to the little playlists. I had a draw playlists. If this is the first video you're watching, I also do how to draw videos. The HTDs, that's what they're, how to draw. That playlist is right there, so you can click on that if you want to learn how to draw Sonic or Sonic's friends, or I don't know, I think I have a picture of Nemesis from Resident Evil. I have a whole bunch of stuff on that, so you can click that. And you can follow me on Facebook, Twitter, or not Facebook, just Twitter, DeviantArt, and Twitch. The links are in the description below. Check them out. And if you like this video, please remember to leave a like. And if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about this video, leave in the comment section below. And remember, if you want to see more videos that I make, please subscribe. So yeah, thank you guys for watching till the end of the video, and see you later. Bye-bye.